Hey guys, welcome to my channel. The first video you're gonna see is a CP going up the Fraser Canyon. It's going eastbound on the CPR. What's interesting about this video is the trestle you're gonna see it going over is no longer there. It's now a road crossing. I don't know why they did it. I know the corner was really bad. It was kind of scary actually if a tractor trailer was going across that corner at the same time as another one. It was pretty tight, but there was a lot of flooding also in British Columbia, so it could have been flooded out. I don't know. If anybody knows, could you comment down below and just let us all know? Thanks. Next is just a CN going up the canyon, about maybe 15 kilometers west of Bass Siding, and Bass Siding is where CP and CN switch back to their tracks. Because it's directional in the canyon. If you hear some funny noises, so Julie here, and she had a rough night. Her breathing wasn't the best. Okay, I hope you enjoy the video. Thanks.